Hi my friends, today I want to show you how to make the Mari origami. Let's go! Fold the bottom edge to the upper one. Unfold. Fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. Rotate and fold the upper corners to the center line. Unfold and make two mountain creases. Flatten this part. Rotate, unfold and fold the upper left corner to the right edge. Unfold. Repeat it with the right upper corner. Fold this part using the creases. Fold this edge to the upper corner. Flatten the corners. Fold the upper corner back. Fold the left and upper edges to the center line. Turn over and fold each upper corners down. fold these two corners back. Turn over and fold the upper edges down. Flatten the corners. Rotate and fold the upper edges to the center line. Turn over and fold the bottom and upper edges to the center line. The origami is completed. Thanks for watching and see you next time. Bye bye.